Hi guys, how are you? Just had to turn down this AC because the car was getting kind of hot. Listen, I was just out getting some stuff and the Holy Spirit hit me with a beautiful message. And I just want to say this. Someone needs to hear this. The type of breakthrough that God is about to do in your life, it's going to be major. It's going to be big. It's going to be like Joseph, okay? And let me tell you why, because even the other day I heard God say Genesis. I'm like, okay, Genesis, I got to study the book of Genesis again. So there's sometimes when you read the Bible, you read a book that God tells you to read and then you get the message. And then, you know, once you get the message, you kind of, yeah, you pay attention to the rest of the book. But then at the same time, it doesn't hit you as much as when you read it again. Because when you read it again, there's going to be something that you didn't really notice, right? And it's going to align with another message that God gave you, right? So he said the breakthrough that is about to come into your life, it's going to be major like Joseph. This is why the warfares have been so heavy, okay? And you have to remember something about Joseph. Joseph is a blessed person. Just like, yeah, his anointing is so blessed. And no matter what type of warfare he was put in, no matter what type of obstacle he was put in, I'm telling you, every obstacle Joseph went into, he ended up blessing it. He ended up turning it into a blessing. God ended up turning it into a blessing for him. Those who actually hurt Joseph, he ended up being a blessing in their lives. You remember how Joseph was working for a man and then he was a blessing in the man's life. He ended up blessing his home, blessing his crops, blessing everything. And then once he got rid of Joseph and Joseph went to the jail, he ended up blessing the jail. Like everywhere Joseph went, he brought blessings with him. And he ended up blessing the area, blessing the people, etc. This is why his brothers didn't like him. Okay? So the type of blessing that God has in your life and the type of anointing God has on you, you're going to be blessing a lot of people. So the point of me saying this is Joseph was not used to, he wasn't used to getting anything nice. He wasn't used to people loving him. He wasn't used to people treating him good. Because remember, he came from a family that treated him bad. He was a black sheep. He was a scapegoat. He came from a family that tried to sabotage him, right? So he wasn't really used to people loving him and, loving him and giving him credit. He wasn't used to any of that, right? And the reason why I'm saying this is because when God starts to bless you, because of what you're used to, because you're so used to being put down, and because you're such a humble person, when God starts to bless you, there's going to be times where even though you know you deserve it, even though you've been through a lot and you know you deserve it and you worked hard, whatever it is God has given you, there's going to be times where you still feel bad, like you still feel unworthy of it. Even though you know that you deserve it, you'll still feel unworthy of it. Why? Because of what you're used to. Because of what you're used to. And that's something that you have to release from yourself. That's something you have to heal from. In a way, it's positive to feel that way. Because that's what always keeps you humble. The fact that you're like, wow, God just blessed me, but I still feel like I don't deserve it. It's negative to feel like that, but in a way it's a blessing because that's going to always keep you humble, right? So yes, that's something you have to heal from. But at the same time, that's something that's also going to keep you humble. And that's something that's going to keep you appreciating every single blessing that God is placing in your life. You're going to appreciate every single anointing. But I'm letting you know right now, the type of blessings that God is about to rain upon your life, you're going to be feeling a little bit awkward, okay? And you're going to be feeling awkward around certain people. You're going to be feeling awkward when you receive certain things. You're going to be feeling awkward when you start to upgrade your gifts. And it's not a negative thing. It's more because you're not used to receiving something so beautiful. You're not used to things going well for you. You're not used to someone giving you recognition. You're not used to all this stuff, right? So this is going to be new to a lot of you guys. You get what I'm saying? But remember something. You deserve it. You deserve it. You didn't go through all this for no reason. And there's going to be so many people out there that didn't do the work, that are negative, that are just like Joseph's brothers and other people that put Joseph down. There's going to be a lot of people out there that are going to try to make you feel bad for receiving what God has blessed you with. They're going to make you feel bad for something you have no control over, for something that's your birthright, for something that God chose to give you. there's gonna be a lot of people trying to make you feel bad, and they're gonna gaslight you and try to make you want to dim your light, try to make you want to go backwards, make you afraid to succeed, make you afraid to push your business, make you afraid to do certain things, because they know God is gonna bless you, because they know that you are a Joseph. Do you get what I'm saying? And they know that anything you do is gonna turn to gold. Do you get what I'm saying? So they're gonna try to gaslight you and try to stop you from moving forward before you could even receive those blessings. And when you receive those blessings, they're gonna make you want to reduce it, make you want to step back from it. Don't step back from what God promised you. Don't reduce your blessings. Don't let anyone make you feel guilty or make you feel bad for choosing to accept what belongs to you. Okay, I love you guys. This is a message for someone. It doesn't matter what it is. If God blessed you with a new home, be humble and be happy about it. If he blessed you with upgrades in your gifts, be humble and be happy about it. If he blessed you with a ministry, be humble and be happy about it. If he blessed you with a new job, same thing. New car, same thing. Your husband, your wife, same thing. But don't for one second make anyone make you feel bad for accepting what belongs to you. Okay? I love you guys. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.